The following commercial features stunts performed neither by professionals nor under the supervision of professionals. Accordingly, and due to the substantial injuries sustained by actors under the poor direction of Mr. Petrick, the injured must insist that no one attempt to recreate any stunt in this commercial, especially under the poor direction of the aforementioned director.